Hey guys, a very good morning and welcome to my channel Mumbaiker Boy. Yes, this is my third bike in 2020 and 21. Yes, you had seen the previous, it's a scooter that I brought for my parents, and there's something new that I'm buying in Goa. So yes, we have Arvind, as he's always there in my vlog. So he's there basically for this delivery, and it is what, 10:45? I came home at around 4 o'clock from work, and I was up, I was late this time, and Arvind actually woke me up. So yes, we are all ready to go to the showroom. If you've seen my Instagram post yesterday, you might know what bike it is. Many have said it's the, have guessed the bike, which is right on my post. So stay tuned, we're going to go have some breakfast first and then go to the showroom and meet Abhijit, who's actually done all my paperwork. Well, this bike was booked in the month of Feb, but unfortunately I had to go back to Bombay, and because of Thor, as everyone knows, and I was actually delayed. And when I came back, as soon as I came back to Goa, this is when I went to the showroom and finished all the remaining paperwork. So stay tuned and enjoy this delivery of this new bike of mine. So Arvind is basically taking all the accessories that I got from Mukesh Bhai in Bombay. So Mukesh Bhai is the owner of BS Auto Accessories in Chani Road. He's the one who's actually gone ahead and sponsored the crash guard, the grip, and as well as the side stand. So Mukesh Bhai, a big thank you to you. We'll install it today as well. So we have reached the Mapsa market right now. We are going to a very famous restaurant for breakfast. Arvind has not had the pato bhaji and with puri in Goa, so that's the reason I told him that we'll come to Cafe Corner and we'll have it. So that is Cafe Corner right there for you.
अपॉइंटमेंट मेळटा पळय थंयसर मॉर्निंग इवन तुका सेक्युरिटी कडल्यान टोकन घेवपाक जाय. फर्स्ट कम फर्स्ट टोकन हो बूक हाडपाक जाय सर्विसिंगेक. हांवें बरयल्लें आसा हांवें फर्स्ट सर्विसींग वीच एवर कम फर्स्ट आयदर 22 एप्रील
ऑर 1000
हय ऑर 900 किलोमिटर वीच एवर कम फर्स्ट. सगळें कितें तें फाटल्यान आसतलें तुजें. आतां नेक्स्ट सो आतां तुका गाडयेची डिलिवरी आसा. फाटल्यान अभिजीत गवंडी म्हूण आसतलो, ताका वचून कॉन्टेक्ट करपाक जाय नियर द स्टेअर केस. थंयसर तुका गाडयेचो डिलिवरी मेळटलो. ओके
थँक्यू थँक्यू.
So we finally got the papers of the bike, all the documents as you've seen is right there. Now it's time to go ahead for the delivery. So that's the number, is GA03AQ6595. So Arvind was in a mind where he said, sir, we have to buy a har for the new bike. So I actually don't usually do it, I directly take it to the church and bless it. But yes, Arvind was adamant and he's like, sir, ne har lena hi hai. So we are actually on our way to get a garland for the new bike. Of course, if you've not named the bike yet, please leave it in the comment box. I'm going to name the bike very, very soon. So please leave the name. Whoever's name is chosen will be a lucky one to get something from me. So hey guys, yes, I have finally got my Activa 6G in Goa. This is my first bike that I've purchased in Goa. Prior to this, my dad had always had his own bike. But this is a bike that I've gifted, means I've actually bought it and it's on my dad's name. So it's my parents are going to use it when they're in Goa. They used to use a very, very old bike in Goa, which is right now in a very bad state. So I thought of actually having a bike for them so that, like you've seen the previous vlog, if you want to know about the features of this Activa 6G, it's on the left hand side, you'll get an I button. It's on my previous Activa that I bought in during lockdown. So this is an Activa that I have in Goa. And this is going to be Layla's rival, because I'm going to take her to work every day now and not Layla, because Layla, I get scared to take Layla is only because there's no proper parking where I work. I'm not saying that I won't take care of this bike, but yes, I'm going to take care of this bike. I'm still waiting for a very, very good name. I have a name in my mind, but in case you are you have a name in mind what I should name this bike, I'm going to actually add the extra fittings which I've got. So please leave it in the comments and I'll be happy to actually choose one of the best names. So these are all the parts that I got from Mukesh Bhai. So that's the side stand, the grip and the crash guard. You can see these guys unwrapping it. Isko sar pe lagega. So more than I am excited of the bike, you will see the person who's more excited of the bike is right now going to do the first accessory setting for the bike. Yes, it is none other than Arvind. He's more excited in the bike than me, so you can see him putting the mat for the bike. So we will actually go ahead and so that's the mat. Doesn't that look nice? Red and black. This is the new Activa 6G that I've recently bought. Congratulations to me and thank you so much for all your support. Well, this is our new Activa 6G. Of course, if you need to know more in details about the bike, I have a specific vlog that I've put in the I button initially as well to actually explain all the benefits of this new Activa 6G. Well, this is the second color we have had. We have had blue before and black is what I wanted. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. If there's any comments that you would like to leave, please leave it down below and I'll be happy to actually answer them. This is Mumbaikar Boy saying thank you so much. See you on the next vlog to many more bikes to be bought.